What's up, everybody? Brian, BH35 Sports Cards. We are doing the 2016 Unparalleled Football 3 Case Break. This was from eBay, auctions on eBay. Thank you, everybody that joined. I appreciate it. Got a bunch of new names here, so hopefully everybody can get something good. It's a broken down by checklist, so all the hits for the guys, and then there's parallel lots, base lots, and things like that. So scroll through this for you. So there'll be a video for each case and then a recap video of all of it at the very end. I don't know what's going on here. I tried to cancel this transaction because I didn't get a payment, but it won't let me. So I hope he pays. Otherwise, I'll be keeping those cards. Chris, did you set up your Gixon account for sniping? Really easy. You just take the item number, put it in there, and put your max bid, and then at the last second it puts that in. All right. Finally, at the end of the list. Good luck, everybody. Case one of the 3 case break. Get all these packs out first. Try to get Absolute Football filled up while we're doing this one. Or Chrome, or both. Yeah, the crazy card disclaimer. Gonna put a big triple threads baseball player break auction up for next week. Triple threads baseball comes out, so I'll do like a 3 case break of that. And flawless soccer. If any of you guys like soccer, I'll have a flawless soccer player break up there also. Maybe even the mint baseball. Yeah, just buy the player you want. If he hits, he hits. I'm going to put just like this one, just like the rest of them I've done. I'll sell a base spot. I'll sell a parallel spot. I'll sell dual autos, dual memorabilia spots, and then just all the single players that have hits. So if you want a dual, buy the dual spot. If you want triple, quad, you want the deck of books, buy those. If you want a player, buy the player. Oh, did you really? Nice. Are you gonna buy it from him? There's a pack left in this one. No, just a wobbly thing. What are considered hits? An autograph, a jersey, a patch. Yeah, the if it's a dual relic, it goes to the dual relic spot. There is a spot sold for all of the dual relics, primarily so that I don't have to do a million randoms, and so that we don't have a humongous card that needs to be split and random and have somebody heartbroken, blah blah blah. Better safe than sorry, right? Man, Absolute Football is awesome. Have you guys seen it yet? It's like it used to be. Oh god, I forgot all the cards are every which way in this. Yeah, I had JT Sports wanted it. He sent me a message as soon as it sold. It's like, dang it, I forgot to put another bid in it, and I wanted it. So if the guy doesn't pay, hit me up. So I did. And he's like, yeah, I'll take it. Send it over. Thanks, Dan. A Teddy Bridgewater knee brace relic. Who do you guys got, Carolina or the Broncos tonight? Panthers took Denver plus three or by three. Benjamin back in yet? God, Cam is good. What's up, big fatty? CEC, Crimson First, Dan Maggs, go Cards. Michael. Going on. You guys, I'm assuming, have spots in the break. Who do you got? I don't think the usernames match up from Breakers TV to eBay. I was just asking who you have in the break. I don't think the usually the Breakers TV usernames don't add up with the eBay usernames, so it's hard to figure out who's who. Kenyon Drake. Carlos Williams. Let me get a pot leaf relic. The side of gravy for Carlos Williams. Big fatty having Carlos Williams. Well, it looks like I'm about 10 seconds behind you because they just called a timeout. Penalty. Too many men on the field. Probably longer than 10 seconds. I'm streaming it on the internet, so it's not on. I don't have a TV or cable in the office. Cam. Dude, so do you have any of his NT cards that he was inscribing, like with crazy stuff? Because those were funny. Like, best running back ever, MVP, rookie of the year. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not a big plate guy myself either. I hope we hit 100 of them in this one, though. No, Cab, we talked about it. You sent me pictures of it and everything from Instagram. You thought it was cool. No. No, I don't. Sometimes my elbows get raw. Because they, like, just sit there and rub against the table all night. That's about it. Kind of hard to complain about opening cards. Yes, yes I did. A big old oven mitt on my hand. Packs per minute rate way down. God, what was it we were breaking like the first night? There was a million packs. I wanted to cry. Oh man, I was getting drafted top 10 in every league. Dropped me way down to like the fourth round. Time for the seizure. Let me clean this off. Stuff everywhere. Foil cards get all scratched up from the cardboard. Big Chubb, yep, that's case one. All right, so these are base cards. And these are base parallels. This is a In the Zone insert. That's a hit to 99, Brian Urlacher, for the Brian Urlacher spot. Get some focus. Perfect Pairs insert. Ricky Williams to 99. Dual Threats insert. I think the same guy, Triple X, has all of the insert spots. So that'll be easy to ship. Nice start. Boom. 6 out of 10. Tim Brown. Nice. Took Marshall back for evaluation. He's been cleared, so he's back on the bench and can get back into the game.
One of the things I learned this weekend is that it is the team doc and the trainer of the team that actually makes the final.
Spurs fanatic. Doc that's on the sidelines. That's real nice.
Multiple reasons for that that will be for another day.
Cam, in the moment. Bruce Smith to 199. Bruce Smith.
Well, Trevor Siemian, everybody in the Broncos building told us they were expecting
All pro. Pivotal drive. It's to 99. Zoned in to 25, Thomas Rawls to base parallel. Draft diamonds insert. Michael Floyd to 199. Ezekiel Elliott to
299.
Zoned in. Draft diamonds to 99. Michael Strahan. It's numbered somewhere. Oh, there it is. To 99, Kelvin Benjamin. Base parallel spot. Justin Hardy to 199. Need some ink. To 99. Von Miller, DeMarcus Ware. Cam Chancellor insert. A sack master named Sue. All right. Josh Doctson to 99. Jersey Auto, Josh Doctson spot. That's what, two boxes? No? I don't know. In the moment, Steve Smith. Kendall Fuller auto to 199 for the Kendall Fuller spot. Kendall Fuller all hits spot. Von Miller to 25, Kenny Stills. Yeah, green. 8 out of 10 high flyers, Allen Robinson. These are sick. Anybody else having trouble with their stream? To 99, dual threats. Don't cross the streams. Joey Bosa to
299. To 99,
Amari Cooper. Antonio Brown to 49, Steelers. Drew Brees. Backwards for some reason. CJ Spiller, Brandon Cooks. Wendell Smallwood to 199. What Cooper? Well, it's only one player, so it goes to Amari Cooper. If it was two players, it'd go to the dual spot. Backwards card, a couple inserts to 49 to Forrest Buckner. Cam to 49. Triple X. What do you got? Tyler Eifert. /99 Tyler Eifert auto. This is case number one, M. That's pretty sick. Devin Funchess, 1/49. Triple patch. One player goes to the Devin Funchess spot. That is a green 1/5. Brandon Marshall, sick card. Kind of like an old school PMG or something. Some of these patterns are just awesome. /99. Tavon, Case Keenum, Todd Gurley. Josh Doctson, again, a couple hits for the Doctson spot. You could get like some shelving and like just wrap it around your wall. Tyrann Mathieu. This will go to the dual relic spot, JT Sports, I believe, to 49. Goff and Wentz. Deshaun Jackson. Vernon Butler to /199, Panthers. Jerry Rice to /99. Perfect pairs, insert. /299 Laquon Treadwell. But on the outside, Von Miller got about as close against Mike Remmers as he has so far. That bull rush and the inside move. The Cam Newton able to /49. Von Miller. Remmers' brother introduced himself and said, "Hey, take it easy on my guy.
We're taking it easy because he's playing great so far." Broncos got penalized with 12 men on the field, so it's second down and 5.
/99. Jeff Driscoll. Alex Collins to /299. 9 left in absolute. Cam Chancellor to /99. Zoned in. Or draft diamonds insert. Sorry.
Extremely possible. We've already seen Ganoe
one out of the end zone from the 20-yard line.
Tyler Irvin to 199. I think that's a good idea. Tyler Lockett, Austin Hooper to
99.
To 49, Lawrence Taylor. To 25, Jameis Winston embraces success. It's a crazy one. Or triple X in the moment insert. Hunter Henry to 299. Jarvis Landry patch to 99. Nice little patch there. Jarvis Landry spot. Devin Smith to 25. 99, Sheldon Rankins. Going, nothing huge. Bunch of nice inserts and numbered cards. Draft diamonds, Brandon Marshall. There was an awesome Tim Brown auto to 10. Will Fuller, unparalleled. To 99, Jarvis Landry. Yeah, we had this guy right here. Pretty awesome. Hey, Geno Smith. I'll pay the mortgage. To 99, Geno Smith jersey. Chris Conley to 199 jersey. Score at the half is 17-7. Coming up next, the Toyota halftime after these messages. Corey Coleman, 299. Brandon Dottie to 49. To 25, Roger Staubach, draft diamonds. You think he can do well? Is he going to supplant Ryan Tannehill? DeAndre Washington to 199. I'm not sure. I've never submitted anything to PSA. 99, Trent Dilfer. Joey Bosa, 65 out of 99. Joey Bosa, jersey auto. Zoned in, Breshad Perriman, base parallel to 25. Nice patch, Devontae Booker to 49. Oh man. Keenan Reynolds to 149. Actually this is this will go to the dual relic spot. Keenan Reynolds, Kenneth Dixon. Draft Diamonds, Dan Fouts. Dan Fouts, 49 out of 49. Ho, oh, Copernicus. Captain America to 49. The Colin Kaepernick spot. Probably sell for a hell of a lot higher than it would have 2 months ago. Oh, look, Teddy Bridgewater, 4 out of 5. Great. His leg is still intact in that picture. Base parallel spot. Laquan Treadwell to 25.
But the thing I like about it, coach, is Cam Newton just being a football player. You see the threat of him running a ball.
Barry Sanders to 49. Perfect pairs, Tom Brady, Rob Gronkowski to 99. Zoned in. Matt Jones to 199. He was poised in the pocket. Here's a third down play where he scrambles around, makes something happen, Rodney. But what I love about him, coach, is recognizing the blitz, getting outside the pocket, and keeping his vision down the field and going to his hot route. His teammates talked about his poise and his command of the offense. This is why they like this kid. He showed it. Fred Taylor to 99. Base parallel. Khalil Mack. And he's needed that in the first half. As far as a weakness in this Carolina defense, were they exposed? Moritz Boringer to 199 for the Moritz Boringer hits spot. And their toughest challenge was going to be able to match up with these wide receivers. But to me, that wasn't even a problem. The problem was just them tackling. They have to understand their cornerbacks, they get paid to cover, but they also have to tackle. They blocked the safeties Denver did and forced the corners to tackle, and a couple of these big runs, it was all on the corners. Here's another one. This is just recognition. Brandon Cooks to 199. Touchdown. Didn't even look. That's where the inexperience showed up. All right. Second half adjustments. I'll start with Denver first. To 49, Antonio Freeman. And a red 4 out of 49 to Sean Jackson. It's a sick looking card. Yeah, if I'm Carolina, I'm saying, if I'm Greg Olsen, I'm going up to Cam Newton saying, hey, man, don't forget about me. No one on this defense can defend me. Give me the ball. Keep in mind, Carolina will get the ball. Dual jersey for the dual jersey spot. Kevin Hogan, Connor Cook. Indy, A.J. McCarron to 99. A.J. McCarron still making base set. Checklist. Oh, ho, ho, look at that. 17 out of 25, Dak Prescott. Bam, baby. Things all whacked out. How much did Dak go for? I don't know.
Back in Denver, where the Panthers lead the Broncos 17-7 at the half. Meanwhile, NBC's Sun. Monday Night Football will premiere with the Patriots in Arizona taking on the Cardinals. A matchup of
190. Oh, dude, his magnetics. Probably way more than that. He mags everything, like $2 jersey cards. Blake Bortles to 99, dual patch. Blake Bortles hits. To 49, Andre Rison, base parallel. Keenan Reynolds to 299. Jalen Smith to 99. Jalen Smith auto. To 49, Anquan Boldin. Hey, do you guys know, is Rob Gronkowski playing this week?
So, that's coming up Sunday night on NBC. Well, tomorrow morning on the Today Show, they continue helping viewers check items off their bucket list. Own a copy is saved the best for last.
To 99, in the moment.
That's tomorrow on Today. And we're back to Denver.
I read something earlier that said he's got some sort of hamstring issue. Torrey Smith to 49. Getting a lot of vet autos. Torrey Smith. A nice one. It's Alex Collins to 49. Patch. Eli Apple to 49. To 99. Perfect pairs. Tom Brady. The Devontae Booker to 299. Juan of Juan, A.J. McCarron. Awesome. For the base parallel spot. Last stack from case number one. Anquan Boldin to 99. Kelvin Benjamin to 199. Alex Collins and CJ Procise for the dual memorabilia spot, dual jersey spot. To 49. Who is that? Jordan Cameron, Ryan Tannehill, and Jarvis Landry. To 25, Kendall Wright.
Tonight's first half highlights are brought to you by Chevrolet.
Ladies and gentlemen, your Super Bowl 50 champion. Paul Perkins to 199. Jersey Auto. Oh, look at that thing. Carlos Williams, 4 out of 25 jumbo patch. A little dinged up on the corners, but it's pretty sick.
Chevrolet, find new roads.
No, it's not Fatty. Who, well, he is, but the owner's not. All Pro, Eric Berry, number 299 somewhere. Yep, down there by his leg. Yeah, very nice patch. Dan Maggs, that's you, right? Another 1/5. Good one this time. Bob Greasy. Bryce Petty to 99. Bryce Petty auto. Farrell Cooper to 299. Chris Conley to 49. That's it on case number one. Case number two coming on a different video. Case number three will be on a different video. And then we'll do a recap video for all three cases.